fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Can't hurt to look.
Some of this.
Oh! Maybe there's something we can use.
Shithead bites the dust. Starting to piss me off.
Ah! Stop right there! Stay where you are!
Hey, hey, easy there, friend. We're not infected.
You're alive? I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
But shut it down? What about the infected?
And we were ordered to kill them, every last one of them, to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe.
Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
We will fight to the bloody end and do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
High command.
It's a miracle we found this place at all.
Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive. We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years. We are self-sufficient here, and we will fight together until we've drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
So, what kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas, full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage, a rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.